host of these 2 days' events. Well, it seems obvious to me that we are at a very crucial moment, point, age, regarding our local and global environment. The world that surrounds us and has a huge impact on us, as well as we have a very strong impact on it. Well, some people may say that sustainable development is the water under the bridge, but I am truly convinced that those who attend this conference, we really think that this is the key of the future. The main patron of the conference of today is Mr. János Áder, President of Hungary. The patrons are István Tarlós, Mayor of Budapest, and András Faller, President of the Hungarian National Innovation Office. Let me tell you the other professional partners, who are the Konrad Adenauer Stiftung in Hungary, the National Innovation Office, the Business Council for Sustainable Development in Hungary, the National Institute for Environment, the National Waste Management Agency, the Hungarian Meteorological Service, and the Piac és Profit magazine. Our sponsors are Pallas Athéné Domus Anime Foundation, the General Electric, the Waterworks of Budapest, Coca-Cola Hungary, Nestlé Hungary, Porsche Hungary, Pannonia Ethanol, the Deutsche Bank, and the Metropolitan Public Domain Maintenance Private Company. Many thanks for their help. So let me tell you just a few things about the program. After the very important opening remarks, today we are going to discuss the meaning of sustainability, the perspectives of sustainable development goals, and the regionalization of the issue, or what sustainability means in practice. So these are the topics we are going through this day. Tomorrow we are going to try to cover the three key dimensions of sustainability: water, food, and energy, as you know. Well, there will be several coffee breaks, lunch, and even a wine tasting. I'll inform you just in time about these events. Let me call your attention to the SASCO Expo, just right next to us in the other building. You can't miss it. It's very interesting. Well, in my opinion, one of the main goals of the conference is to open, to create a real and useful dialogue between governmental, scientific, and private sectors and the civil society of the Central and Eastern European region. So take a chance, raise your questions, I hope you're going to get the answers and have a very, very useful conversation. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let's listen to the video message of Mr. Janez Potocnik, the European Commissioner for the Environment.